أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والعصر إن الإنسان لفي خسر إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات وتواصوا بالحق وتواصوا بالصبر. Then Allah swears by time that is squeezing away from us, that is running out, that is dripping away so quickly we can't catch it. How quickly did the last 30 days go? How fast did they go? You look back, it feels like a week. No doubt about it, the human being is immersed, drowned in a state of loss. That's the reality of every human being. And the biggest loss we have is time. Don't let another day go by in procrastination. If you know what Surah Al-Asr is, it's the summary of the entire Quran. And there's one thing you gotta get out of Surah Al-Asr, is respect for time. Fix your day. Go to sleep early, wake up early, pray Fajr on time, pray with good attention. Don't waste your time, don't be by yourself on your computer. Don't be up late at night, even if it's to watch Islamic videos. If you're a young man, try to get to the masjid for Isha. Try to get to the masjid for Fajr. If you can't do that, at least pray Isha and Fajr at home. Get other friends together and pray together. Human beings are continually and forever in loss. إِلَّا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا. Except those who believe. You know, whether we like it or not, we're all marching towards death. All of us. All of us are on a march towards our mortality, our end. Whether we like it or not. That loss is coming. One day has just been taken away from my life and I'll never get it back. One month has been taken away, I'll never get it back. I'm never going to get younger. It's not going to happen. I'm only going to get older. And the older I get, the closer I get to my final day on this earth. That is a fact. If you accept that fact, that all human beings are constantly losing their time, they're losing their opportunity. Because all we have in this world is time, right? Money, house, all of it, you're going to enjoy it in time, aren't you? If you don't have time, none of this matters. Somebody's told they're going to die in an hour, no wealth in the world matters. No food in the world, nothing matters now. Because all you have is an hour. So if you've internalized this message of the Qur'an, that time is the biggest asset you have and you better make good use of it in this world, then you will have new respect for every day, for every hour, for every evening. There's not going to be a loose attitude towards weekends. There's not going to be any chance you get just wasted away sitting watching a screen, you know, play some video game or things like that. You'll do productive things with your life. He says, إِلَّا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا. The only people that are not going to lose out are people who believe.